He has been an inspiration for the nation over the years. He is none other than Saurav Ganguly, the co-owner of Atletico de Kolkata. He and his team Atletico de Kolkata were present at a noble cause to support cancer patient Pinky Roy and also Clarion to play an invitational match at the Salt Lake Stadium on 5th of October, where his team Atletico de Kolkata will be up against Pinky Roy 11, which will comprise of the stars of the recently concluded Calcutta Football League, picked by Kalyan Chobe and Dipen Biswas.
Pinky Akadoshe khelbe tomar mainly ei bochhor Calcutta Football League e bes kichu torun khelwar boro hoyeche tumra jano Prolad Rai ache, Avinash Ruidas ache, Abhishek Rai ache, ei rokom khelwar Arjun Tudu, tomar Lokkhikanto Mandi, যে খেলোয়াড়রা আইএসএল এর সেই গ্ল্যামারটা এখনো পায়নি, তাদের বিরুদ্ধে খেলার সুযোগ পায়নি, সঙ্গে খেলার সুযোগ পায়নি, এই একটা প্ল্যাটফর্ম যেখানে ওই ছেলেরা, তরুণ ছেলেরা খেলার সুযোগ পাবে, ওদের ভালো পারফর্ম করাটা রিওয়ার্ড বলে মনে করতে পারবে।
An initiative taken by the Aspire Sports and Photographers. Dignitaries like Saurav Ganguly himself, Atletico officials Saharsh Parekh, singer Manumay Bhattacharya, former footballers Dipen Biswas and Kalyan Chobe, actress Rituparna Sengupta, and eminent doctor Apollo Gleneagles Dr. Rupali Bose were present at the Tolly Club today. Pinky presented a bouquet of flowers to Saurav. Ganguly inspired Pinky with his motivational speech and also left a personal message to WhatsApp him for surging his mental strength.
Obviously, I'm not someone who can talk about cancer, but someone who would probably request Apollo, who's been an institution of their own for decades, to try and see how we can eradicate pain and how we can give people longer lives. I know certain things are beyond control, but whatever we can, we try and do. It's the same from Atletico de Kolkata. More than Atletico's being a part of this, it's about supporting a cause, about supporting somebody who we've known for a long, long time. Pinky is a dear friend. Pinky is related to one of our very dear colleagues. I know we cannot make much of a difference, but we'll try and do whatever we can. It's a very tough thing to deal with. I'm only the person who deals with. We know what it is. We can give our family emotional support. That's all what we can, and try and do what we best. But one thing I wanted to tell Pinky, that yes, it's your fight, and hopefully you'll be strong enough to fight it on your own. And it doesn't matter what happens in life, it doesn't matter where you go, where it takes you, we will still love you forever. I thank Pinky's husband for all the support he gives, and hopefully we can make a difference to your life in whatever we can. And from my side, just send me as many WhatsApp as you can. I know you WhatsApp at times, so just send me as many as you can, and I'll keep answering them. All of us here, we love you very much, and all of us from here, that we try and make the best of what we can. That's all what we can do. Our hands are tired, but from the heart, we are completely. That's all I can say at the moment. Once again, from all of us here, we love you very much.
Especially cancer patient দের জন্য একটা হচ্ছে মনের জোর, পজিটিভ থাকা, আর আরেকটা হচ্ছে ধৈর্য, যেহেতু এটা খুব প্রলং চিকিৎসা চলছে, তো তার সাথে মানে এত লোকজন জাস্ট ভালোবেসে এসছে স্বতঃস্ফূর্তভাবে, এবং দাদা যে আমাদের সবার ভীষণ প্রিয়, এতদিন ক্রিকেটের জন্য এখন ফুটবলের জন্য, মানে ফুটবল আমার নিজের ভীষণ প্রিয় খেলা, তার সাথে দাদাও ভীষণ প্রিয় মানুষ, তো সব মিলিয়ে আমি প্রচণ্ড এক্সাইটেড।
Dr. Rupali Bose mentioned that 40% cancer problems are curable, but it needs to detect at the early stage. Singer Manumay Bhattacharya too knows the problem better, as his father had the same problem as well. Later on, when Ganguly was asked about his former colleagues of Indian cricket team who are coming forward to support Sachin Tendulkar's Kerala franchise instead of his, Ganguly retorted with his usual style.
Sachin Tendulkar একদম আপনার মানে বন্ধু এবং সতীর্থ, একদম জুড়িদার ক্রিকেটার ছিলেন, বিরাট কোহলির মতো ক্রিকেটার এসেছেন, হরভজন সিং, জাহির খান যেরকম টুইট করেছে সচিনের দলকে সমর্থন করে, সব মিলিয়ে যে ক্রিকেটার ইনভলভমেন্ট এই আইএসএল, এটাকে কিভাবে দেখছেন?
দেখে এদের সাথে এতদিন খেলেছে তো সবাই মিলে, তাই অবভিয়াসলি অ্যাটাচমেন্ট তো থাকবে।
Meanwhile, it was also declared that the team anthem of Fata Fati Football of Atletico de Kolkata will be sung by the present heartthrob of Indian music, Arijit Singh, with the lively lyrics of none other than Pritam Chakravarti. In the morning, the team bus of Atletico de Kolkata 2 was unveiled by breaking coconuts in front of a famous shopping mall at Park Circus.